as it takes. We'll be picking up balusters and spinning them out of Sir Conan Underwood.
I thought the old Duke feared Dennis Alcorn.
Officer came by and said it was fine. He looked at the wall of light, then climbed up to check the windmill. All good. Why?
Yesterday, the wind kicked up so hard I thought the windmill was gonna fall apart. The wall of light was flickering and sparking like crazy.
I've seen that too. But whale oil's expensive, and the tanks run dry. The wind's unpredictable, but it's still better than a bunch of howlers running through the checkpoint and knifing us to death.
Yeah, I see your point.
Killer. Lord Reed. Of course I can read. What does he think? I'm stupid? I know all my letters and then some.
She could be reading a letter right now. Thinking about me. Right now.
Wait till he puts on those. Who's that?
Said to give you his regards.
That donkey face creep can open.
The Royal Conservatory. What do those walls hide? The conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman.
And if that doesn't do it, then I've got no idea how to fix it.
Otherwise, this is not that good. Seems rather rude to die here. Whoever you were.
Here? Show yourself.
Oh, well. Never mind.
What will I do now?
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Fell to the assassin Dowd. Her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaka. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to back.
Huh?
Hmm.
Something's gotta give.
Huh?
So it's done.
Eh?
Yes. Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.